there. May I please have one of your heavenly donuts?
Of course. Without the police, we'd have gone out of business long ago.
Mmm, delicious.
See to this. I'll take care of checking the personal details before you speak to the people. In the meantime, you can take care of something else. I've recorded the personal details. Everything okay so far?
Hello, Miss Lehmann. The ambulance will be here any minute. Are you okay?
Well, the shock still has me scared stiff. I feel as if my whole body is trembling.
Don't worry, Miss Lehmann. That is completely normal. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Go ahead. I'll try to answer as best as I can.
Thank you. That's much appreciated. Could you please describe the accident for me?
Well, there's not very much to tell. I was driving, and a car came towards me out of nowhere. You don't expect something like that. I braked and swerved towards the hard shoulder. The car also braked. Unfortunately, he chose to swerve to the same side. I think I saw the face of the other driver shortly before the impact. He seemed quite shocked. Then there was the crash and I blacked out for a moment.
Thanks. Yes, the other driver is a confused older man. Thank you very much for your help. Hello, Mr. Arvind. The rescue workers should be here any minute. How are you?
Who are you? How did I get here?
Please, try to relax. I'm from the Autobahn police, and you've been in an accident.
An accident? I can't remember anything.
Come on, pull yourself together. You have to remember. We're not getting anywhere like this. Please try to describe the accident for me.
But I can't remember a thing.
We're not getting anywhere like this. Relax, please. You're confused. Try to focus. I'm here to help you.
I'll try.
Are you aware that you were driving on the wrong side of the Autobahn?
Oh dear. It was that other fellow's fault.
What fellow?
This young lad was driving really close to me. He couldn't wait to get onto the Autobahn. He was really pressing me. I guess I panicked a bit and went the wrong way onto the Autobahn. I'm so sorry. I really didn't mean to.
I know. Can I leave you alone for a moment?
Yes, carry on. You have to do your duty.
Oh, it's good that you're here. There are two people here who need your help.
Could you give me any more information?
The woman at the back is Angelika Lehmann. She has visible head injuries and she's in shock. The older gentleman by the other vehicle is Klaus Arbend. He also has visible head injuries and he's in shock as well. And he also appears to be confused.
Thank you very much. We'll see to the patients immediately.